In Autodesk Revit 2013, you have the ability to divide a path using different algorithm methods. After the path is divided, you can now repeat adaptive components on a single reference, multiple references, including lines, arcs, circles, splines, chains, chains of curves, and edges of forms. You can also repeat adaptive components on a divided mass surface. First, we'll take a look at how to repeat adaptive component on a single reference. In this example, we'll select the spline and divide the path. After the path is divided, the adaptive component can be placed on one of the nodes. In the Modified panel, select the Repeat tool. The component will be repeated on all nodes of the divided path. If the number of division in the divided path is changed, the number of components will automatically update it. You can also create a repeated pattern. We'll place a circle and a rectangle component one after another. By selecting more than one component and click Repeat, it will create a pattern. Individual instances of components can be swapped for other components by tabbing and selecting the instance and changing it by selecting another one from the type selector. Next, we can also repeat adaptive components on multiple references. In this example, we'll repeat the adaptive components between the two splines. After dividing both paths, we'll select a 2-point adaptive component and pick a point on one path and another point on the other path. In the Modify panel, select the Repeat tool. The component will be repeated on all nodes of the two divided paths. You can also repeat a component between a point and a path. Lastly, you can repeat adaptive component on a divided surface. In this example, we'll divide the surface of this form by selecting the surface and then selecting the divide surface. We'll turn the notes on under Surface tab in the Surface Representation dialog. We can now place an adaptive component on the surface and click Repeat. The pattern will repeat across the surface. You can also repeat a component between a point and a divided surface.